We focus on the visual analysis of non-contiguous time series slices and distinguish between two cases. First, the data is recorded continuously, but the user wants to analyze specific known time slices of interest, where in the second case, the data is naturally divided into slices. We propose a visual encoding design space for this type of time-oriented data, and instantiate it in a domain-agnostic open-source visualization tool.